I'd like to say that the group of Imam Hussein channel, which represented between few years ago, and they approve that the Islamic issues and the Islamic and the Muslims are here. And I hope that the group of Imam Hussein channels will make variety of some topics and some series, maybe take some kids and make some series which belong to the daily issues, like the daily problems of Islamic laws. For example, the daily issues that face a follower according to Salah. For example, if the follower, he has a doubt between the first rak'ah and the second rak'ah, what shall he do? In such case, if they do it as a series or as one show, that will be acceptable from other people. And nowadays, we found that the Wahhabism, I'm sorry to say that, but the Wahhabism, they separate and they give to others bad view or bad things about Islam, while Islam has good things. Everything is good in Islam. But unluckily, the people who are speaking in English, whom represent the Shia people, they are so little and they don't have that big opportunity to talk with others. So through your channel, I hope that you will make variety of programs, and these programs, inshallah, will separate the sects of Ahlul Bayt alayhim afdal as-salatu was-salam in all the world. That's all my mission, because you know that the European people at doomsday, they will debate, they will make a debate. They will say that you know English, but you didn't transfer Imam Sadiq's quotes, Imam Sadiq's knowledge to us. So they have what they have, hujjah against us. So please, what I'm asking all the responsible guys from Imam Hussein channels is to support such programs and to make variety and to create a new people, like young people who can present programs in English. That's all what I have, and thank you very much to give me this opportunity to talk in this channel. Thank you very much.
Imam Hussein TV alayhi salam is a channel currently projecting all around the world. They're in a number of different streams. They're in the English stream, and of course they've got the Arabic and Farsi. Fantastic channel, doing a lot to spread the message of Shia Islam around the world, and we're trying to encourage and support their work. Currently they're on the live streams on the satellite channels, and they have a range of different programs, from lectures to speeches, from eulogies, obviously commemorating the tragedies of Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam, and at the same time celebrating the births of our imams. Great channel, great projects. We're trying to encourage it and support it as we go along. Please help support this cause with your donations, with your support, and of course with your du'as. Thank you.